I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
Yesterday, when we set fire to that place, all that chaos, the flames. In that moment, I enjoyed it. The power, the violence. And I hate myself for feeling that way.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
Humans aren't going to give us anything unless we take it. It's up to us to decide how far we're willing to go to get what's ours.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she? North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Your memories. Carl's house, when they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus, it's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. Come with us.
Cyberlife is recording all that. I mean, they could be spying on us.
You're awake now.
Finally. Well, I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
Yeah. I need to block the street. Free now.
Hey, where do you think you're going? You get back here.
You're free. Free now.
Hey, disperse! Disperse immediately! That's an order! Jesus fucking Christ! Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here.
No more sirens. Thousands of
them. They're marching.
We are alive.
Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fuck if I know.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
Don't do it, Marcus. Don't choose confrontation.